you talk to 100 companies, at least 25 to 30% of them will tell you that they're going to go public on the Canadian market in the next year.
What's the big thing that's changed recently is talent.
Oh, okay.
Talent that has shown up to the cannabis sector.
The STATES Act has a provision in it that does that, that says if it's in compliance with state law and it's marijuana and you're complying with state law, it doesn't violate the Controlled Substance Act anymore,
right,
and it's not proceeds under the money laundering statutes.
I would say now is the time to get in. This industry is growing very quickly. It's getting more exciting. There's still room for everybody.
The stigma is coming off of this industry a bit.